from Shunxi Senior High School. Internet is the important part of everybody's life. So teacher Rusty and I asked the student to do some investigation. They have to collect ideas from their parents and their grandparents to see how they use the internet and how's the difference between generations. So next, let's see how students work on this project.
In this modern society, the internet changed our lives a lot. Besides our generation, how do our parents and grandparents' generation think about the change that the internet brought? Let's see.
For me, for example, you think the internet is very convenient. It helps us to
the opinions of every generation are very polarized. They are good things, but also bad things. It is true the internet changed our lives. We don't have to write letters or put things in the store anymore.
We think that the internet helped us a lot because we could search many things through the net, and it is convenient to use. Although the net is convenient, we shouldn't be obsessed with it.
Second, our parents believe.
Our parents think the internet should help them to do other shopping and search for vegetables. And the follow the volume or whatever they need. On the other side, they thought that the internet would let their children become obsessed with it.
Third, how grandparents live. They are familiar with the touch smartphone or the Lao Ren Ji as we usually call it. Most of the older people don't like the touch screens of smartphones. However, the community always help them to get used to learn something about the smartphone. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, so it's interesting to hear what the students say, how the internet changed their lives. If I can add something to that, it was interesting to ask my grandparents. My grandparents realized that the world we live in today is a very different place than the world they grew up in. But they don't always realize that it is because of the internet. They didn't use the computers in their time. My grandfather retired just before that. When I asked my parents they realize that the internet can make their lives more convenient, but they are usually a little bit scared to use it themselves. And of course, our generation, we grew up with the internet, and we don't have these fears our parents have when we use the internet. We can be very creative with it, and the sky is the limit. We can do many different things with it. So it's an interesting learning curve for me, and to see how the different generations view the internet. This is Rusty signing out from the beautiful Chongqing.